Georgia on my mind forever. Jimmy Carter is walking proud today in the fields of Plains. Stacey Abrams is working the phones in Atlanta. Librarians in charge of all public and private book collections are dusting off studies that examine FDR's triumph in the state, Jimmy Carter's two presidential victories, and Bill Clinton knew young Paul how he squeezed by in 1992. Now in 2020, Joe Biden is bringing back the bacon and the Greens and the dream, breaking down that bloody wall between red and blue. One country, one dream. Georgia, you are making us feel a shiver in our spine, a song bursting forth from our lungs. Ray Charles in the state capitol in 1979, at the piano, an old song for the new South. Georgia on my mind. In Love and Poetry for the Poetry Channel, Indran Amit Nayagam, on November 6th. Go Joe, go Blue, go Georgia.